now, and that's been 7 years in the making, and it's been a quick 7 years, quick, wonderful 7 years, much, much better and much more rewarding than the 8 years of film school and college that I had. And I have to directly thank y'all for the people who are around me, who support me, who help me do as well as I do, because I couldn't do it without y'all. And it's funny, I was talking to my wife within the past 2 weeks about this transition that we're going through and about what my goals were. And she asked me, she said, well, what are your goals? And my first goal that I told her was that I wanted to make help the people who work with me, not for me, but who work with me, to be the best that they can be, to achieve their goals in life, and to be better people than they were when I met them, and for me to be a better person than I was than when I met them. And that's not an easy thing to do. And that is truly my overall goal in life, is to see y'all do well, and to see y'all grow, and to see me grow because of it, not because I am happy that I taught y'all how to do well, but because I learned from y'all, and I grow from y'all to do well. And that makes me proud, and that makes me fulfilled. And I have really realized that here in these past couple of years. So I really appreciate everything that y'all have given to me. I appreciate the openness and willingness that I have as a staff, as a team, to be a family. And I can't wait to take that next step into this practice that we have, and to make y'all all part of this new and bigger family that we have. And it's just such an exciting time, and such an exciting time for me and my direct family, and for me and my other family. And y'all are a family, and I'm here for y'all, and I'm so proud of everybody here, and I'm so proud that y'all are a part of my life, and I just hope that y'all feel the same way about me. So I really appreciate that. I love all of y'all. Thank y'all so much.